The Story of Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Prophet Muhammad, born in 570 AD in the city of Mecca, Saudi Arabia, is considered the last prophet in the religion of Islam. He is regarded as the messenger of Allah who brought the teachings of Islam to humanity. The life of Prophet Muhammad is filled with deficient court and exemplary character. Here is a summary of the story of Prophet Muhammad. Birth and childhood. Prophet Muhammad was born into the Quraysh tribe, a prominent tribe in Mecca. His father's name was Abdullah and his mother's name was Aminah. Unfortunately, Abdullah passed away before Muhammad's birth, and his mother died when he was still a child. He was then raised by his grandfather Abdul Muttalib, and after his grandfather died, his uncle Abu Talib took care of him. Muhammad as a merchant. As a young man, Prophet Muhammad worked as a merchant. His expertise in trade and his reputation for honesty earned him the title Al-Amin among the people of Mecca. The first revelation at the age of 40, Prophet Muhammad received the first revelation from Allah through the angel Jibril in the cave of Hira. This revelation marked the beginning of his prophetic mission. The revelation contained message from Allah, which were later compiled into the Quran. Spreading the teaching of Islam. After receiving the revelation, Prophet Muhammad began spreading the teachings of Islam discreetly among his family and close friends. As the number of his followers increased, he started publicly proclaiming this message. He faced challenge and opposition, particularly from the polytheistic Quraysh, who opposed the monotheistic teachings. In 600-2002 AD, Prophet Muhammad and his followers migrated from Mecca to Madinah after facing persecutions. This event is known as the Hijra and marks the beginnings of Islamic calendar. In Medina, Prophet Muhammad built strong foundations for the Muslim community and played a crucial role in the formation of the first Islamic state. Wars and peace. Prophet Muhammad was involved in several battles against the enemies of Islam, such as the battles of Badr, Uhud, and Khandaq. He also made peace treaties with non-Muslim tribes, including the Treaty of Hudaybiyah, which emphasizes the principles of peace. Later and the end of life, Prophet Muhammad was a wise and just leader for the Muslim community. He implemented Islamic laws and governed the affairs of the Muslims. His leadership was characteristic by fairness and compassion. Prophet Muhammad passed away in 632 AD, leaving behind a legacy of faith and guidance for generations to come.